Everlaw's native viewer is the best way to view documents, multimedia files, and spreadsheets in their original format directly in your browser. Everlaw's native viewer eliminates the need to install special plugins or download files to your computer just to view eDiscovery files in a readable format. The fast and powerful viewer is integrated into the Everlaw platform, so you don't have to break your review workflow as you work with native documents. The native viewer is located to the right of the PDF and text view tabs in the document review window. It is only available for documents that were uploaded into Everlaw in their native format. The name of the native tab will change automatically depending on the type of document you are viewing. For example, if you are viewing a spreadsheet, the tab will be named Spreadsheet. If you're viewing a multimedia file, such as audio or video, the tab will be named Media. For common text files, such as doc files and emails, the tab will simply be named Native. Word, PowerPoint, PDF, and other standard Office documents will look as they would in their native software. Emails will be displayed as plain text. You can directly play audio files and video files that are 1 hour or less in the native viewer. For spreadsheets, our custom spreadsheet viewer allows you to navigate quickly and easily within a sheet and between sheets, just like you would in Excel. While the interactive spreadsheet viewer does not allow you to edit the contents of cells, it allows you to view formulas, hidden rows and columns, charts, and graphs right in your browser. With the spreadsheet viewer, you will no longer need to work with flat image renders or download files to your computer to see formulas or other intrinsic aspects of the spreadsheet. If you have any questions on how to use the native viewer, feel free to contact us by message, email, or phone.